us and welcome.
Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure to have you here. So it was a big surprise, maybe for whole Europe, for you to be here. What are your first thoughts about it?
Yeah, first of all, I will thank everybody that they allowed me to come here. First of all, I'm very happy, and I can't wait to start. I got in contact with the club, and they asked me to come here. So it's about 2 months ago. So it's a process. I know PAOK from my former time as in PSV Eindhoven. We had some great battles. So I knew the club, and I know the very passionate fans here, and the club itself. So little by little, I got very, very interested and emotional to do this job. And I think the people, the owner, Jack, everybody here has been fantastic, and have really give me something which why I said this is a project I want to do.
So it was not difficult for you yesterday to recall some memories from your past in Tumba?
No, it wasn't, because we lost 3-2. I can remember, but we straightened it out at home in Eindhoven. But I can remember, and I saw the fans yesterday as well. You know, it's fantastic behind the team, and so I can recall everything. So I hope we will have a lot of success together in the next couple of years, and I will do my almost to obviously be part of a success for PAOK.
So the fans are eager to hear from you. What are your first plans, your project? What do you imagine to do with this team? Of course, it's too early for you to analyze that, but do you have any first thoughts?
No, first of all, I my work is obviously to do everything in the sports department. So we'll say, you know, coaching, players, academy, scouting, which I think is very, very important. All those things I have obviously to be the leader of. My way to do it is I can never do anything alone. We have to do it together. As a football team, we have to be a team outside. And it is what I want to organize. So I'm sure there's a lot of good things in PAOK already. And I hope I can bring a little bit more so we can go in the right direction. So obviously the first team, we have to see where can we do better, you know, what can we do, the coaching as well, and all that stuff. So they will be my priority in the first months when I start.
And when do you believe that you are going to be ready to show some things of your work?
No, I think you have to do it on a daily basis. It's not for one day to another, but obviously I start immediately, and we know we are coming into a transfer window. I'm a little bit late, but as I said, there's brilliant people in here who can give me guide me as well in everything in the club. But this is obviously now it happens. That is, we have to get the players in, and we have to see so we can be strong for next season. So that it will be my first work to do.
And final question is: could you describe your first emotions right now? It's excitement. Are you anxious?
No, not anxious. No, opposite. I'm passionate about my work, and when I've said yes to something, then I go for it. And so as I said, we have to wait a little bit before I start it, but I can't really wait to start.
Thank you very much. Welcome.